For our sport, especially, technology is really important because we have to kind of film what we're doing, and then so we can see it and replay it. So if we've missed anything because we're moving so quickly in the water, filming it and then slowing it down is a really great way to see all the tiny details.